Second period action here between the Red Raiders and Clarence. We're going the other way now.
Guess something in the box there. Scott.
Just walked in the booth. Scott, the wild man Taylor, all the way from Lakeview, New York.
Warmer up here?
No.
Not at all. Rick Jenneret just left for the evening. He'll be back tomorrow for the 11 o'clock game.
If my nipple could get harder, what do you think?
Red Raiders now going left to right in the camera. The red team.
Start pressing a little.
Man, that's another shot on goal for Clarence. I can move this.
Get a crowd over there. Watkins on the. Ooh, yeah.
I'll be your spotter.
Perfect.
Yeah, spot. Good, we need one.
Yeah.
I'm going to bring up the roster again. Never mind, he said.
Did you see that? Never mind. Belzer with it. Oh! Take the hit.
Belzer!
Oh! Finish! You gotta finish, kid! There we go, face off with 14:02 left in the second period. Red Raiders pressing the issue. Clarence dumps it out. Nice little breakout here. Number 86, Kucher off with it. Can't get to it. Belzer with it again. Takes the hit.
Raider defense getting pushed around a little. Get a full hit.
Oh, that's a sad goal right there. Don't know what happened there.
That was kind of weak there, Scott.
That sort of was. Don't think Janney had his skate up against the post on that one. Squeaked it in the short side. 2-0 Clarence. 13:32 left here in the second period. Might need to have a practice after this game.
I think they should skate after this one.
I would.
Oh. Skate them till they feel.
Oh, big hip check there. Lupkin pursuing the puck. Reversed by Clarence.
Not kept in by Lewis. Don't go all the way down. No ice. Wide open in front. Oh, he missed the pass.
2-on-2. Nah.
Lucky. Oh, here we go. Follow
up. Off a leg.
Yes. 17. Is that first or the other guy?
That's Walsh.
Walsh.
First, I believe, is number 11, Ron.
He is, Scott. And I might get these down by the end of the season.
We'll have to ask our spotter. Kept in there by Lewis. Lewis kicks it off his skate. Still in.
Right to the hole.
Lewis. Oh, shot wide.
Louis,
nice little moves there by Lewis. Down low. There it is. Oh! Popped in there by Walsh. From Lupkin. Nice play there.
Woo!
Puts the Raiders within 2-1 now.
12:33. Good effort. Way to come back after that.
Great little battle. Crowd goes nuts. Sold out crowd here. I don't want to show them because I don't want copyright infringements here.
It's a pro Raider crowd, I can tell.
It sure is.
There's three red jerseys. Four red in the crowd.
Bells are not skating. Number 24 walks right around everybody. That would be. That might have been Dylan Felzer's fault there.
There's a lot of chess pieces standing still on that one.
Just watch the guy skate right around him.
Look out. Oh.
Good job, guys! Get it back! Wow, that's
a
tough
one. We need to give it up 20 seconds later. Not even.
8 seconds
later. 8 seconds later.
Fells there back to his defenseman, Wujcik. Wujcik sends it up on the wall to nobody. Dubinsky tried to get it over to Herpin. Herpin couldn't get to it. Oh, off the post. That would have been another one in less than 20. Would have been 4-1 here. Comes Dubinsky. No call here.
Oh, short side.
Game's getting a little bit out of control, Ron. Just saying. Dubinsky. Shot. Red Raiders had a game earlier. They're just trying to get their feet under them now.
Still trying to find their sea legs.
That's what I would say. How about they find their hockey legs and start playing?
Okay. Nice save there by Nilo. That's a point. To keep it from going the other way as a breakaway. Icing coming all the way back. No matter how much you hustle, it's coming all the way back.
There he is, Ermis Lupkin, coming up to the booth, maybe? No.
Oh, we're going to have a light. What is the occasion here?
There he is.
Holy cow.
Welcome to the booth, Ermis Lupkin.
Star of the show, thank you.
All the way from the Ukraine.
Estonia.
He retired years ago, but he's making an appearance back in the booth.
Right. What do we think about the game tonight, boys?
Well, 8 seconds.
Eight seconds later.
Don't know what happened there. That was great. That was a great pass. Lupkin with the assist on that goal.
That's right.
I thought that was four.
Probably tied for the league in assists.
Goals against are 10-2 right now, and could be 11.
Oh, good block there by Walsh. Ryan Walsh. Logan Firth leaning into the zone. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Lupkin keeps it down low. Tries to push it up high. Can't get it by the defender. Oh, that's a shot from behind.
Oh, he got the arm up on his.
That's not that effect, guys.
Bob Sweeney. Oh, no, that was it. Sweeney 12. Oh, the Sweeney twins. The Sweeney good. Sisters from Saturday Night Live. 12 and 25. Just say it.
The Owens must have done something out of hand.
Of the Sweeney sisters?
No, not at all.
What happened? What the hell happened to the Bills since we left?
Buffalo Bills up 24-13 in this third game of the preseason over the Lions.
Duke Williams.
Looking to go 3-0 on the preseason.
I tell you, Or do they get rid of Jones or Boss? They haven't done Jack Scott.
Stop up.
Body.
Fells are in almost a drive by, but they get turned over. Oh, gotta get that pass through. Hoping. Couldn't take it himself.
I can only stand neutral.
1-on-5. Dubinsky throwing it to nobody. Get there, Stevie. Take it. A little late.
Oh.
Pass the puck over here. Can he put the pass?
thinking of the same one. Again, Kuznetsov.
Kuznetsov.
Going to the box.
Kuznetsov, he had a little cocaine problem.
Yeah, he did.
You wonder what the NHL thinks.
They just
I don't think they touched it.
They were quick to close it when it first came out in the picture.
Oh, yeah.
That's what they said.
2-minute power play again with 8:40 left in the second period.
The Rangers didn't
get any shots this time, Scott?
Shots on goal are 92-0.
Yeah.
Well, we had one.
Yeah, it didn't register. It must have been.
Tip!
Oh, nice tip by left hand.
That was nice.
And it goes back.
Billy Klein's on the corner, right? Run the power play. Come on, boys. Oh, geez. Oh, wrong side. Yeah. Power play's looking stellar again this year. Like the old Cleveland Indians from Major League right here.
Hey,
he's a longer stick.
It's offside. These refs talk or what? What's going on here? Saved by the goalie. Going wide, but he saved it anyways.
Those are the best saves.
Got a hot glove. Got a hot glove.
Fake the pass. Shot. Get him to commit and slide it over. That's what we teach the young ones back home in Hamburg.
Wujek.
Blistering drive.
That was a blast.
Passing yourself, it's all
good. Get his own game going.
Yeah, ain't it?
Good by
everyone.
Oh,
he's got the puck. It's like young Felser's got the puck on a string tonight, boy.
I don't know what he has. It's not on a string, though. Yeah, give it right back to him. Guys, we're the red team. Holy. Jeez Louise. At least I think we are. That power play brought to you by New Era Cap. Nothing happened.
Was that on Saturday? Unless he decides to try to switch it, which he already did once before for a baseball player.
Very
good. So did he do SAT?
He did SAT once, he's gotta do it a second time.
What did he get on?
So 30? Oh,
that's pretty good, but that's not up to Donaldson standards.
It's up to me. It's way better than I ever got. He's 10 points short from being the bottom level to get into RIT for engineering. That's what he wants to play. He's talking about going. Take a donation.
Yeah. Those grades up, you don't need any donations. There's no way he meant that. That fucked us.
That was nice.
That'll make it 4-1.
There's nothing to do on that one, Scott.
Definitely not. That was a nice tip play.
He's doing a drive-by. Oh, yeah.
4-1. Boy, 5:30 left in the second.
You know me, I've never seen a tip like that.
One more goal and it's running clock. We get to go home early.
That's two more we need to run.
Bonus for the parents.
We need two more to run the clock.
Oh, two more?
Oh, it's going to be a 5-goal lead.
Well, it will be. Oh, yeah, you're true. Yeah, we need two more. I was wishful thinking, sorry.
It's amazing to me that you can't figure out that thing, but for my bill, you can add that for
I can add that up like nobody's business.
Oh, right into the pad. Red Raiders making another goalie look like an all-star. What's
that? Oh. He stuck his pad out and raked here like fashion.
That's a goal. Some double runners. You know what the problem is? He can't see out of sleep.
Off! What's this ref watching?
I don't think they are watching.
He might be drunk. He might have been at the. He might have been at the pizzeria.
Was he at the brick oven with us?
Kucherov off. Too many! Uh-oh. Short side.
At least he didn't take his shoulder off the pipe.
Uh-oh.
A blast from the point. No, no. Oh! Oh,
pretty passive.
For the young man from Holland.
Lewis. Up to first. First drops it. Oh, almost beat him.
Almost.
Oh!
Look out!
Those to a young
grabbed by a young
from
fan from
Niagara Falls, New York.
Souvenir!
He's from out of town. I see she's wearing the Hilton head. Fletcher, come on. Not for a road here.
There's Cheryl Dubinsky and Ann Felser. Got the hot hockey moms here tonight, folks.
I haven't seen excitement since that, since the wet t-shirt contest down in Florida last year.
Lewis winding it up. Pass to nobody.
By the way, and finished in third.
Wow.
Boys, that reminds me of the Florida trip last year. Barmaid started rubbing up against me.
No!
Oh. Put the pass behind him. Oh, here we go.
Oh, that's crap. A tripping call.
Look out!
And another power play. Can do anything with this power play?
Can we we decline? We decline. Penalty is declined.
Run the clock.
Give him an extra guy. We'll be better. We'll be better against more. Whoop, whoop. Make sure you zoom in on the player of the game, Jake Donaldson. Leisure Suit Larry.
Oh, I definitely will get him on camera.
So, gentlemen, something we're missing in the building tonight is one Bruce Oliver. Couldn't be here. I'm sure that he would have had some good commentary.
Oh! Nice. One shot on goal. All right. That's his eighth shot on goal.
Eight.
We got eight.
Went from 92 to 8.
Maybe it's 108. It doesn't go up to 3.
Maybe.
Oh, out of the zone.
Good face-off win there by Dubinsky.
He drew it back all the way to our goal line. Stutzy gets pushed off there. Oh. And once again, a power play.
Here
looking.
We go.
Oh, here we go. We've
here got we go.
Felser. Dylan, don't call me Cody Felser.
Look at him work.
Oh, that's a fluffer now.
Oh.
you in the head by Steve. That'll be Bob or Don. I'm not really sure.
This power play brought to you by the Dental Care Associates of Western New York. Do you play hockey? You're going to need them.
Professional dental care or something? I don't know. I can't remember.
Doesn't matter.
Good call.
It's all about teeth, Ron.
It's all about the teeth.
Off the glass and down low.
Jacob Lewis going back to get it. And
he loses it. He got nothing.
Back to the point for 1:02 left in this power play. If you believe it, then it doesn't look like we've had one so far.
It's been explosive so far.
It has. Yeah. Like explosive diarrhea. Shot! Oh!
Looked a little high to me.
Lupkin, right in the slot. Comes back out to Wujic. Wujic with it.
Don't go back so far, come on. Forward.
25 seconds left here.
Nothing. He did the alligator arms.
Wujic slides it over to Lewis. Lewis side steps one.
Lewis, get that in.
Shot. Even. Still 4-1 here. Oh.
You dog, one too many dipsies.
That's icing.
No doodle.
Coming back with 21 seconds left here in the second period. They will not be doing the ice in between the second and third, I hope.
God.
Here comes the first line for the Red Raiders. They've been out at every other shift, I think, tonight. Well, they actually have, because there's only six forwards. The face-offs have been not too good tonight.
Actually, very good news. There's only 12 seconds left on the second period.
Thanks for the update.
I hope the score doesn't change. I already texted the wife.
Right. Saved by Janik.
Oh, drop it. Come on.
1 second. Come on. Run the clock.
Hey, we'll see ya.
That's it? You've seen enough?
Boo.
Boo.
Kelly Stutz saying goodbye for the night.
School on the weekends? Come on.
And that'll do it for the second period here, folks. 4-1. The center.